I'm not really surprised this place has given people nightmares. If I had to live here, I would also be a little bit traumatized. It's not the worst place, though, but it's not exactly the best either.